of the Liberty Bell, the cheesesteak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Philadelphia Eagles.
You know, Phil, we don't normally set up a game by talking about the tight end position, but that could be a very important part of this one today.
You know, the NFL has changed. For years, it was all about the wide receivers, and we have seen of late the tight ends. Why are they such a big part of the offense now? Well, they line up in the middle of the field. They can move. They can go in motion. And who's going to cover them inside where you can go anywhere? Tough to do it. These tight ends will have a big impact in the outcome of this game today.
The safety near the line of scrimmage, first and 10. Looking to scramble. Trent Cole gets to the quarterback.
When you get an offense backed up, use that momentum. You know they're going to be careful, so you can be aggressive. Maybe even take a chance on the defensive side and see if you can get a safety or pin them back even farther.
The corners retreating. Well, they got to the quarterback on first down. Sets up second and long. Going, Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie has an interception. Breaks the tackle.
Oh, but the defense gets an interception early in the game. Oh, man, will that give them confidence. And it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
Play clock's running down. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense.
Eagle.
First down here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver.
Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Now they'll come out for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Leon Washington now with a chance to return this one. Good piece of tackling. Here's the safety inching up for this play. First and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. Gains 13.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. He's brought to a halt.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and 6. Staying on the ground. He's got a wide open alley.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First down and 10. Looking across the middle with two hands. He has it. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff.
He's brought down.
What a good job of the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Gun.
Split backfield here. They'll go shotgun here. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The quarterback's calling something out. Here, a split backfield. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the...
That's an interception. Breaks free. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
When a defense intercepts a pass like that and scores a touchdown, boy, does that give them hope. Gives them a lot of confidence. They really get the momentum on their side, and it's going to be hard for the offense to come out here and do anything after that play.
The point after is good. And after that extra point, the Seahawks are leading by 7. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. Out of the shotgun formation. Vicks looking long. Interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 7. He's headed right. Fights off the hit.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First and 10. He gets it again on this drive. They've got him down there.
Number 24 on the line.
Second down coming up. Back to the running back. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down following the run. Another handoff to the right side. That's a gain of 8.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Play number six coming up on this drive. That's a pass. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes that pickoff. And here he goes. That brings the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Offense lines up here.
Eagle. Gun.
And the offense will call a timeout.
Hey, let's go.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking to go up top again on first down. He has the ground. In on the stop.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
First down following the long play. That ball has been picked off. The tackle was made.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. From the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. That catch will keep the drive alive.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Running back gets it on the handoff. And that picks up three.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Coming up, second down. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Reaches out and snatches it. Knocked out of bounds.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's scrambling now. The defense gets a sack.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
Second and 15 following the first down sack. Looking at every option. Too much pressure, and he's brought down again.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Steps back to throw. Looking for an Osemoah. Picks off that pass.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. From the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Well, the best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection. Nowhere to throw it. Just throw it away.
Gun.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Gun.
Second down and 10. Looking long. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Makes 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. The formation here, shotgun. The quarterback throws the pass.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
That reception gave them the first down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. And the quarterback is taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Hey, let's go.
And now they'll try over again on second down. They need to get the playoff. From the gun. Getting sacked again.
Well, defensive tackle, so many times are in charge of stopping a run, but not this time. The big fellow, good move at the snap of the football, gets in that backfield and gets the sack.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Base 24. Hey, let's go. Eagle.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Trying to work that left side.
Number seven has his pass ball incomplete. Fourth down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's going deep. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. The Seahawks come onto the field for their next series. Great starting field position for the offense. Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. challenging the defenders to the right side. Seahawks get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Trying to make something happen. Throwing now to his left.
That ball was going the other way.
Gets past the first wave. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot. That gets close to making them quit.
And the extra point is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Seahawks are getting set for their next possession. Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. These DBs will not back off. They bring in the extra tight end. Second and 11. They'll run with it again. The defense comes out in the nickel. Third and a long way to go. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. Pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. Perfectly thrown.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Running away from the sack for about four. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The quarterback stands alone in the backfield. Second down and 5. Handoff out of the I formation. Gains 20.
Well, he knew he wasn't going to make it in the end zone if he just kept running. So what does he do? The right thing. He dives and just comes up a few inches short of the touchdown.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Offense a little too slow getting set at the line on that one.
repeat, first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Staying on the ground. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Gets away from the heat. The quarterback throws to the right. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third down and 11. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. He'll fire it out to the left.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
That's the end of the first half, and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. Phil, what was the story of the first half?
Well, here we go at halftime, and it's tied. And let me tell you something. This game deserved to be tied because neither team deserved to be up. It's been a lot of really average play, and you get a lot of average play where even the players, they don't have the emotion, the enthusiasm they should. We got a tie game.
Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Trying to find an open man. The defense had that one covered.
Somebody's got to get open. My gosh. The quarterback had all day long to throw it. Great job by the offensive line. Nobody to throw it to, so it's incomplete.
Gun.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Vicks looking long. Brandon Browner with the interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Lynch running to the right, and that's a 2-yard gain.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive, so you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served a purpose.
Second down here. Five-step drop.
Wow, what a place taken down. And that'll cost him 2 points and the football. Jackson's going to try and return this punt. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10. Play action. Quarterback has a fumble. And he's going to be brought down.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Eagle, Eagle.
Second down coming up. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Zeroed in on that one.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
They'll go shotgun here. Looking to the right side and throwing. Right where it had to be. Runs out of bounds.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Eagles now move the chains.
His quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
Hey, let's go.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The quarterback's hovering out instructions. They're going back up top. Looks to his left. Fires it in there tight.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
From inside the red zone.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Hey, let's go.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Gun.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Going across the middle. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully, right on target. Touchdown.
Extra point is good.
Following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by 9.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
First down coming up.
He drops back to throw, running away from the pressure. He's looking to go down the field here. Off the mark.
That's second down coming up.
Out of the shotgun formation. Running for his life. Tackle down right around the 47. We'll go no huddle. Nickel formation for the defense here. Third down and 10. Play fake here. Getting away from the pressure. The defenders to the right side. That catch, good for a first down.
Defense is about discipline, and when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play.
Looking to scramble. Fire it out to the left. No way that would be completed.
That time, awesome job by avoiding the sack by the quarterback. Gets out of trouble, gets outside. Hey, even though he doesn't get a completion, good job avoiding the negative yards.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Second and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it, but look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
They bunch up the receivers on one side. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. The Seahawks get a first down.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
There's a player down the field. Trainers on their way out.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's scrambling now. Another sack. Time for the hurry-up offense. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Quarterback drops back. He's looking long. The ball's deflected incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Play action fake, looking to throw. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Eagles get ready to start their drive. First down on the way. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, and he's brought to the ground.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
15 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and six. We'll run it with him again.
Number 25 with the carry. No gain on the play.
It's a two tight end formation. Third down and seven.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. The quarterback throws to the right, balls it in for the first down. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
That long game sets them up here on this play.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
Base 24. The quarterback's calling something out
from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Eagles in the end zone.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Lining up now for the two. From the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. Seahawks ready to take over the football. Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10. Play action. Looking across the middle. Ball is batted down.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's brought down right at the 42, quickly to the line.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
And it's picked off by Rogers Cromartie.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First down and 10. Heaving it down the field. Knocked down.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
And let's go, base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. The Eagles now move the chains.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Gun.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down. The formation here, shotgun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
This is third down. It's a throw all the way. Surveys. He's got some daylight. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Vicks looking long. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
How about this kick? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
There's a flag out as they run down the field. You can't do that. 15 yards for roughing the kicker.
These special teams, they work on it constantly. Make sure you take the proper angle. That gives you a chance to block the football, but not rough the kicker. Terrible job that time in the defense.
They bring him to the turf. They bring in an extra defensive back. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, this man-to-man coverage, bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
They've got a first down now after that catch. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Working that left side. Under fire on that throw.
Nice job by the defensive backs. The quarterback buys the extra time. He gets outside of the pocket, but look at them. They stay right with the pass receivers. Nobody gets open. Quarterback has to throw it away.
Second down now. This is a five-step drop back. Trying to make something happen. The quarterback throws to the right. No one was open.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Third and 10. Running away from the sack. Airing it out. Incomplete. Thank you.
offense back on the field here for this 4th-and-10 play. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Seahawks get a first down.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
From the red zone. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throw. Touchdown, Seattle.
What a good job by the quarterback. That time under a little pressure. He moves around, scrambles, makes the throw to the open receiver right on target. Good touchdown throw.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
The quarter.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Like they've recovered the onside kick. Everybody is split out wide. Now 1st and 10. The throw to the left. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
This will be 2nd down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Clutch catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Gets away from the heat. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you're going to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Running away from the pressure. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown and drawing close. He was trying to beat him along, and the defenseman tried to catch up, reached in before the ball arrived, and that is, in fact, pass interference.
Yeah, that's an easy call. You know, just think about this. We're down. You're running the race, and somebody during the middle of the race reaches his arm out and hits you. Of course, it's going to slow you down. That's why it's pass interference.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. They face 1st down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the catch. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Hey, let's go base 24. Eagle. And let's go base 24.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Going across the middle. No room to complete that one.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Base 24. Gun. Hey, let's go.
It's now second down.
From the gun. Eyeing that left side. The defense did not give up an inch.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Dropping back to throw.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
This will be a 41-yard field goal try. Converts on the three.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Number 33.
The Seahawks getting set now for their next series.
First down here.
Quick drop back. And he's taken down.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Second and 13. He had no time to get set.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
It'll be third down.
That's a pass all the way. The reception, easy, wide open. And he's taken out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
This play set up by the long gainer.
First and 10. This is a screen play all the way. He stacked up at that point.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers.
Running for his life. Taking off. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Yeah. press coverage all the way. Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That's a wonderful touchdown there. You're closing the gap. You're still behind. Under 2 minutes to go. Never give up in this game. A lot of crazy things happen at the end.
Count it. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The handoff running behind the tackle. And he is tackled at the 44.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The defense comes out in the nickel, takes the knee. A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade. G-Series Recover, giving you the protein you need to rebuild your muscles. What a shootout it was, and what a great way to finish off the game with a victory like that.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to figure out if this is a shootout or just a lot of really awful defense, but a lot of scoring, pretty exciting. And a good victory for the team.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.